I get this question a lot from my clients. So they ask me, Jiale, how does a shoe rider work? And take a look at this funnel. Imagine this is a medical bill and you want your bill to be 100% claimable right through the funnel. Okay, but usually that's not how it works because there's two tiers of co-payment you have to pay alongside the insurance company. Number one, the tier is your deductible. Okay, and then number two would be your co-insurance. So what are deductibles and co-insurance? Deductible is the first 3,005 of the medical bill that you have to pay on your own, assuming you stay in a private hospital. Co-insurance is the subsequent 10% they have to pay on your own as well. So imagine scenario number one, your bill is $10,000. What happens is that you have to pay the first 3,005, and then you have to pay the subsequent 10%, which is $650. So remain in total, what you pay is you pay $4,150, and then insurance company will pay the $5,850. Scenario number two, what if your bill this time is $2,000? Can you see that your $2,000 will be deflected back to yourself? You have to pay the $2,000 all on your own because it's still within the first $3,500 that you pay on your own. Now to get rid of this problem, what we can do is just to purchase a rider, a shield rider, because the purpose of the rider is to get rid of the deductible and to get rid of the co-insurance, so that your bill, no matter what size, be it 2K to 10K or beyond, will go straight to 100% claimable. I hope you get your shield rider today. Take care.